a perfect holiday story. A couple worked vigorously for the past 2 years to finalize the adoption of their twin boys. And 13 Action News reporter Gina Lazara shows us how this happy family will spend their first Christmas together officially as a family.
Jonathan and Christopher Montano love to sing, dance, and learn. And they do it all together.
Sometimes we go to their room and they're sleeping in the same position with their hands exactly the same way.
At just 2.5 years old, the boys already know English and Spanish.
Hola.
All thanks to their new dads.
It's fun to see them grow up and just become, you know, having their own personalities.
The road for the Montanos to officially become the Montanos was a long one. In fact, it was 2 years in the making.
It's gonna be our first Christmas.
The family can finally say, it's official.
They have been our babies since day one, but you know, it's not the same when you can finally see their birth certificate with our names on it, their names on it. Everything's official and nobody can take them away from you anymore.
Merry Christmas.
The family of four is excited to create their own holiday traditions and ready to keep making memories.
Just this week, they were having a little conversation between them. Christopher told Jonathan, you wanna watch TV? And Jonathan said, yeah, I wanna watch TV. He grabbed the remote and he said, have a seat.
The Montanos hope their story encourages others to go through the lengthy but rewarding process.
Yeah. It's not only to help them, it's also to make, you know, our lives complete.
Gina Lazara, 13 Action News.